Hope you'll join us next Sunday at 8 o'clock for Hot Milk and Pepper.
A case of cold feet leads Lady Tara to Biff's doorstep. Emmerdale, next.
You're invited on a journey off-world tonight. A journey to all our futures, where everything is smart.
You missed three calls today.
The walls of our homes in constant cyber contact with the clothes we wear, our jewelry, our glasses. Artificial intelligence is in everything, even in our bodies, to hunt and eliminate germs and disease before they strike.
A harmful virus was recently detected.
This is the future. It's big science tonight at 9:30 on RTÉ One.
Banker or baker, guard or gardener, driver or diver, the budget is sure to affect you. But will it sustain the Irish economic boom? Mortgages, savings, prices and taxes. It's time for the annual juggling of the figures, complete with political reaction and in-depth analysis. Whether you're just starting work or living on a pension, you'll want the clearest picture of how to manage the changes in your spending power. Budget 99 on Primetime, Wednesday at 8:30 on RTÉ One.
Circle of Friends. You'll save 10% every time you phone the five people you like to call most. To sign up, call 1-800-500-555 now.
How can you capture the freshness of the mountains in all your clothes? Easy with new Ariel Alpine. Wear the fragrance of mountain air. New Ariel Alpine.
Accidents will happen. That's what accident and emergency departments are for. Saving lives comes first. Others have to wait. Many of the people waiting outside could be treated as effectively and faster by their family doctor. Keep accident and emergency departments clear for real emergencies.
It's going to be the biggest, bestest Christmas in my whole life.
This Christmas.
Biggest and bestest.
You don't have to go to town. To go to town. Have yourself a Liffey Valley Christmas. Where the M50 meets the N4.
Titanic, the biggest selling soundtrack album of all time. Back to Titanic, the sequel featuring all new music, including Gaelic Storm's Irish Polka. Continue the musical odyssey with Titanic and Back to Titanic. Two great albums in all good record stores now.
Dear sis, everyone's delighted you're coming home. Mum's tearing the house apart in your honour. She's even painting your room, though I think that's meant to be a surprise. Remember John O'Brien? He split with his girlfriend, so he's all yours. He was asking for your Friday in O'Shea's. Shep misses you like mad, and Dad says you'd swear he's checking every plane that flies over. Nothing much else happening. I'm just sitting having a cup of Barry's tea. A bit different from New York, I bet. Lots of love, Angie.
Blanchardson, Tala, Sallynagle, Finglas, Coolock. And the news is extra late opening till 10 tonight at all Power Cities. So it's Power City till 10 every night, Monday to Friday.
Ear to the Ground, Tuesdays at 8:30 on RTÉ One.
Father, have mercy on us and send your Holy Spirit.
On Would You Believe This Week, the extraordinary story of Eddie Stones, who many claim has healed them of life-threatening illnesses, including cancer.
I'm only a minister. I got a great sense one hand of a water pipe. I am the old pipe. The Holy Spirit is the water.
Would You Believe, Tuesday at 10 past 10 on RTÉ One.
Will James's evidence put Ted behind bars? Shortland Street, coming up here in 40 minutes. Now on RTÉ One, Emmerdale and Kim and Steve's master plan is coming together quite nicely with the help of an unsuspecting vicar.
Pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street.
Quality Street. What's your favorite?
New Bird's Eye Crispy Chicken Dippers, made with succulent chicken in a light crispy coating.
I'm gonna get you. Crispy chicken dippers. Well, everybody's heard about the word, the bird's eye chicken dippers, the word. I say the bird's eye chicken dippers, the word. Well, don't you know about the word? It's chicken dippers, ain't you heard? I say the bird's eye dippers, the word. The bird's eye dip.
Only
dippers,
chicken worth dipping passes the bird's eye.
Forget about me, Kay.
No, Joe.
Listen, see, I'm no good for you.
Joe, stop this crazy talk. I love you.
I'm awful sorry, Kay.
When you're watching A Weepy and a Half, you need a chocolate and a half. Cadbury's Dairy Milk. It's the glass and a half that makes it a chocolate and a half.
See you, Kay.
Is full forward. It will surely have scored.
He has now reached the left corner. What a brilliant game this player has had.
Star of the day reaches midfield, running like an Olympic sprinter.
He dives. He's blocked it. A super save. This man is certainly reaching for the stars.
I'm just a simple, complicated woman.
I'm quiet, but I can't shut up. Craziness makes me feel sane. I do what I want. I can't do anything else.
Contradiction, a new fragrance for a woman from Calvin Klein.
Mm-hmm.
An unforgettable experience, Viennetta from HB.
Can Gary prevent the Pearl Harbor attack? Comedy, coming up next.
Any break from the financial pressures of parenthood should come as a welcome break. With Bank of Ireland's Baby Break, you can now take 3 months off from paying your mortgage. So you can get those buggies and playpens and walkers and all that other baby stuff. It's one more step to better banking and one less thing to keep you awake.
100Y2000 from Bank of Ireland. It's a clear improvement.
Where in the world?
For us computer fans, PC World has got the lot. Ireland's biggest choice. All at the low, low prices we like. Plus expert advice and upgrades. In-home installation to get you started and expert technical advisors to help you. Any questions, just ask. That's what we're here for. So visit Ireland's largest computer superstore. Welcome to our world. Don't miss out.
PC World.
Joy is in giving.
They're coming!
Be quick!
There's a new kind of Kellogg's Rice Krispies with a bit of a buzz. A scrummy hint of real honey. Let's hear it for Snap.
Crackle.
Oh, pop!
And buzz.
New Honey Rice Krispies from Kellogg's.
The greatest Irish album ever. 19 all-time greatest hits from the greatest names in Irish music. Out now from K-Tel at all good record shops.
I just wanna dance with you.
What color is the wind?
The greatest Irish album ever.
Saturday night on Network 2 is all about
beings from another world.
Prepare to be transported through generations at 8:15.
This is amazing.
With a cluster of intergalactic stars.
All right, I've seen enough.
We've spared no expense on special effects with War of the Worlds at 11:45.
Boy, that's big.
Don't fall for cheap imitations. Watch the real thing. Sci-Fi Night this Saturday on Network 2.
Hyacinth is still keeping up appearances despite Richard coming up in half an hour. Now on one, Gary has an important cocktail party to attend, but Phoebe has other plans in Goodnight, Sweetheart. Hyacinth wants to buy a small weekend retreat. Keeping up appearances is next.
It's a very small town.
Some of the best wine in the world comes out of this neck of the woods. Glen Ellen Wines.
We're in a nice valley. You see the vineyards.
The town itself, it's just a bend in the road.
Glen Ellen Wine, Sonoma County, California. Small town, world-class wine.
Play scratch cards from the National Lottery and win cash in a flash.
It doesn't look like makeup. It doesn't feel like makeup.
It's a new kind of natural.
New True Illusion from Maybelline. Some makeup can clump and look obvious, but True Illusion's exclusive micro mesh formula releases color pigments weightlessly, evenly. subtly concealing imperfections for a look that's flawless, yet makeup-free.
Truth or illusion?
New True Illusion from Maybelline.
Maybe she's born with it.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
This Christmas, get the new pocket-sized booklet of 20 self-adhesive stamps for £5.40 and get two stamps free. Happy Christmas from Unpost.
My life belongs to you.
My life belongs to you. The brilliant debut album from Ronan Tynan. My life belongs to you. Out now.
Golden Discs proudly presents to telly the new video from Dumbelievables.
From the weather room. We could be expecting snow, lads. You wouldn't know because we have another cold front coming down here.
Rainbows.
You can't go to bed and leave a window open or door open. We're blue in the face until you, lads, when you lock up before you go to bed.
That's right, lads.
Get back to the Ovaltine.
She can go without the Ovaltine tonight.
Right, give me a shout back on Thursday.
Hi, and welcome to the Ricky Whitelaw Show.
The new video from Dumbelievables, available at all Golden Disc stores. Nahr.
Sarah is making sauce in seconds from Erin. But she's not thinking about how great it's going to taste. She's thinking about her date with Brian from accounts. Is it true what they say? Sauce in seconds from Erin. Because there's more to life. There's more to Erin.
Who connects one out of two Irish people to the internet?
From the pen of Charlie Lennon comes Waves, an Irish celebration in dance and song. Featuring the unique talents of Liam Harney, Tommy Makem, the Waves dance troupe, and stirring music performed by the RTÉ Concert Orchestra. Waves, the video, in the shops now.
This Tuesday, Peig Sayers, one of Ireland's greatest storytellers, who spent most of her life on the great Blasket Island, is remembered by those who knew her.
My mother, I could just see her knitting away like anything. God, she used to try to teach me how to knit.
A woman with a vivid imagination, people were drawn from far and near to listen to her stories.
Some storytellers, in fact, are so good that they look like creative artists. And Peig